animal rescuer. This is my field journal. It's filled with information about animals. It's got animal videos, animal sounds, and animal footprints. You can even collect animal cards for your own animal science book. Let's be animal rescuers! Let's learn about the animals in my field journal. Emperor Penguin.
He's waddling up the mountain with his wet feet turned out to hold on to the snow.
Footprints. Sounds. Now let's call out to the Emperor Penguin. Say, honk, honk. Footprint video. Jaguar.
Jaguars are great climbers because we have sharp claws.
I love to climb.
Sound. Footprints. Sound.
Wow, wow.
Now let's call out to the jaguar. Say, rom, rom. You're great at speaking to animals. Anaconda.
Look how huge it is. An anaconda is even bigger than a grown-up.
They're also green with spots.
What color are the spots?
Black.
Right.
And anacondas love to swim in the water.
Anacondas are great swimmers.
Sounds.
Swoosh, swoosh.
Now let's call out to the anaconda. Say, swoosh, swoosh. Excelente. Great animal calling. Llama.
Llamas are great climbers and they're really strong. In the tall mountains, they're used to carrying lots of things, like books for kids.
Footprints. Sounds. Now let's call out to the llama. Say, hum, hum. You're great at speaking to animals. Three-toed sloth.
Sloths live in trees in the rainforest. They're really good climbers.
Really good climbers.
But they're really slow.
Really slow.
And their fur blends in with the trees they're in. You know why that helps them?
I know! So I can hide from animals that I'm afraid of.
Sounds. Now let's call out to the sloth. Say, ee, ee. You're great at speaking to animals. Chinchilla.
Look at the chinchilla's big ears. Do you see the chinchilla's big ears? Where? Yeah, they have big ears so they can hear when scary animals are close by. And a chinchilla's big eyes help her see really well in the dark. What do chinchillas eat? Leaves, right! And look at her hop! Chinchillas love to hop, and they can hop really high.
Sounds! Now let's call out to the footprints. Sounds! Now let's call out to the chinchilla. Say, wah, wah! You're great at speaking to animals. Tree frog.
Tree frogs live in trees in the rainforest. What color eyes do these tree frogs have? Red, right. So these are red-eyed tree frogs. They have super strong legs so they can jump really high. And look, their toes look like suction cups. Do you see their toes? Yes, their toes help them stick to anything they want to climb.
Sounds! Now let's call out to the tree frog. Say, ribbit, ribbit. Excelente! Great animal calling! Macaw!
Here's the picture of the scarlet macaw. Scarlet macaw has a red, red tummy.
Sounds! Now let's call out to the macaw. Say, squawk, squawk. You're great at speaking to animals. About animals today, and there's so much more for us to discover
together. Hasta luego.